Hello. I'm back.
Again.
I'm recording earlier this time. Not that y'all will notice. I'm gonna say it anyway. It's my favorite part popping up again. I swear I saw it glitch twice. It is. For the love of God. Be normal. Chaos. We're going for the chaos. Get up there. Where was I? Okay. Speeding from an orbital launcher. Full star path. Speedrun. Not Jesus. Not a speedrun. Anything but a speedrun. Oh. It's like, why did it pull me back? I was so confused.
Woo!
that I was muted. I bet. I was not done. Now I'm walking like thing alone. You can start to walk up the edge of the thing in the duke. I say with the utmost confidence. Bring that box slow. That's not wrong. I wasn't far enough. God. This is something that should have only taken me one try. What is taking me longer? Yes. Forgets how to video game sometimes. Seriously? You couldn't just be right there and jump? Seriously? You had to be a pain in the ass? That is extremely stupid of you. For the love of God, it's right there. Go on. Seriously? We're back here again. Just make it to this part without falling. This is like my kryptonite. I was about to say, if you miss that jump when it's right in front of you. Come on, Mario. Thank you. That took way too many turns. God, and I have to go all the way back. I made it, church. Enemy base spotted. We're detecting massive energy spikes. What are they doing there? Probably something nefarious. That's my guess. What else would they be doing, right? Let me go restock my life real quick. Because I lost like three of them. I still can't believe I managed to fall off the edge of that twice. But I did. It's okay. That's what this game is about. What a name. Aaron Talks. That's an interesting name. I don't remember that. Yes! But of course I don't know this game in one time. Not played it since. So why would I remember such a thing? Brave Brigade Toad. Went to search for a power star. He went off to that planet and hasn't been seen since. You think he's okay? I don't know if he's okay, but I'm sure we're gonna find out. Guys, where am I? Chickens out of extra killing. Oh my goodness, Puffer. Thank you. please.
Thank you.
Oh good, this is another one of these. I do, but I don't know if it's enough. Okay, well, rethink my strategy here. Are you just chilling there? Just chillin'. Like, don't pat me, I'm comfy. Oh, that'll go. Don't do that, Samantha. Jesus. I'm gonna do it again. I know I'm going to. Because I do it every time. Like, I don't need to do that, and then I do it anyway. Because... do that. So much sense. Why didn't I think of this the first time? Yet more proof that I don't know what I'm doing, because I haven't played this game in forever. Okay. I'm starving. Put here, right? Here? And I lost the start. I'm still. Seriously? this game. Very enough. Ah, I'm gonna die. And now I won't move. Why wouldn't you move? What happened? What happened? I'm so confused. I was doing fine, and then all of a sudden he just didn't want to move. Really? You're not worth my time. The aiming and the motion controls is so bad. That's what scares me most of the time. Can I just hit that one back there first? That means I can hit it again for this. Why do you keep doing this to me? Why do you keep doing this to me? Like, stop, dude. I didn't get to do it that time. Fucking me over. Like, for some reason, he just stops moving. Like, what is wrong with my joy pump? Like, I know it's the joy pump, because what else would it be? Are you done? Will you stop? Make it impossible for me to move? Great, a hungry Luma. Yeah. I'll worry about the hungry Luma. I have 12 lives. Jesus. The Sling Pod Galaxy has appeared. Situation. Oh, good Lord. Already. This is gonna be lovely. Thank you. I gain a life back and lose it again. I hate that I have to time this so perfectly just to fucking hit anyone. And now I've lost all life entirely. I don't like anything that involves motion controls. I've lost 2 lives. I was hoping I could just gain back the life I lost, but now I'm not gonna be able to. Now I've lost 2. And now I've lost 3. I don't like this. I don't. I really don't. I hate anything that involves motion controls in this game. Because you have to fucking so perfectly estimate where you're supposed to fucking end up. And I can't aim for shit. So I'm just gonna lose every life that I gain just trying to do this one thing. I can't keep lives for crap in this kind of environment. Continuously goes over what I'm aiming for. Every time. And it always results in me falling to my death. It's so stupid. He went over it again. How am I not landing right there? I'm aiming at it. And he's still going over it. I don't understand. I don't understand. What madness is this? Who thought this was a good idea? Ah! single time! It's this specific one, every time. Every single time. He just can't make that. He just can't. He refuses. Still too far. I can't do it. It won't let me. Because no matter how far over I aim it, it seems like I'm always aiming at the same frickin' spot. When I think I'm aiming differently for once. I went over that one that time. I'm about ready to give up on this already. Why do motion controls hate me? Just play. So I feel like that's what this is. This is the motion. Hating my guts. That is not. That's... Oh my god. Because I let go of the button while I was trying to fix the daggum angle. Because it wasn't wanting to fix. For whatever reason. And it went over again. I'm not gonna get past this part. I'm gonna spend this whole episode trying to get through this stupid segment. I've been at this for 15 minutes, I think. That's absolutely ridiculous. Now he doesn't want to get through this? Really? This is what I don't like about doing this kind of stuff. The longer I do it, the worse I get it. It's not the game, guys. It's just... I've never been great at motion controls. And there's just so many in this freaking game. And they're proving to be my downfall! Poppy, you're kinda driving me nuts back here, buddy. You're not helping my entire impending doom situation. It's the fact that no matter how far over I go with this, it still doesn't make that. I've tried angling it several different ways now, and it's still resulting in the same thing. How much further over do I need to be? And now I can't even get to this one. See what I mean? This is what I mean. The longer I do it, the worse I get at it. It's actually infuriating. Because after a while, I just get so tired of dealing with it. My brain gets blown. It's like, I don't want to do this anymore. Put me out of my misery. There! Finally! And I freaking screwed it up so easily. I just want the life! Why would you let me have the life? Why are you so mean to me? It's right there! I could easily have it! Thank you! And then it gets taken from me immediately because you fall into the black hole. So I literally said thank you and then got jinxed because I said it. This is going to be another one of those episodes where I barely make any progress whatsoever. Because all I'm doing is trying to get past these stupid puzzles. They just do not want me getting past them. I hate this. I hate it. With a passion. There is nothing I hate more in this world than motion controls. Really? Now I have lost a life that I gained. I hate you. There was no need. I hate this so much. I will eventually reach a point in this game where I won't be constantly annoyed. I just don't know when that's going to be. Because right now, it's looking like never. I swear to God. Could you please? And now my freaking capture card's gonna be mean. Capture card! I can't right now. Everything hates me today. You were right there, dude. You were right there. All you needed was to be pulled forward just a little bit. And now you won't even reach it. Wow. Wow. What is this? What is this freaking chaos you've thrown me into? Because it is not video games. It feels like freaking torture. Thank goodness. I don't know how much longer I could do that. That was dormant. Why do I do this to myself? Why do I subject myself to these kind of controls? I could easily just skip this game. But my brain was like, no, play it. It'd be fun. People can laugh at you. And I'm sure that there are some people probably laughing at me. If you are, good for you. That was quick. I'm used to it taking a little longer. Poor she. Torn. Well, this is something. I don't know what else to say. Probably pulling up against my back right now. There's still another one? I thought we were done with that. Apparently not. There's still one more. Someone has to do this that I never finished messing. Trying to make it. Stop. I'll actually have to do. You're kidding me. Are you telling me I can't get back up here? That's what I thought. Like, I have no way I can get up here. It's like, I have jumped abilities for a reason. Already an hour in. I haven't done anything. Shit. had what I needed, but then I wasted some by accident. Yeah, I gotta go do my. Please tell me he's not gonna. Sleep. While I'm trying to get more. I think that's enough. I always go this way. It's not the right way. I should be. And this time. Sit up. He knew when he was born. He's motion. So safe for like 5 seconds. Where'd it go? Better still be there. Okay. I was about to say, don't make me do that again. I think people interrupted me. To tell me about food. Seriously! No! Shit. I'm losing my lives again. That time, it wasn't entirely my fault. Because I got hit. Because I got distracted by people. Because that first hit was literally because of the distraction. I'm gonna get this! One way or fuck another. Thank you. Why do they give me fucking points? For anything. Well, that was Star. I don't understand why they didn't drop any coins though. That was quite strange. Quite strange indeed. I was like, I'm not making any progress, and then stuff happens, and now I am, but I'm also not. Does that make sense? Yeah, I think it kind of makes sense, but it also kind of does. And back we go. Again. For the millionth time. Excuse me. That is now complete. First Curry Galaxy. Paddle Rock Galaxy. Oh my god, yes. Back again, huh? What? What'd you do to get me late for? Shrinking satellite. And yes. The floor falls away when you step on it. Be careful. Oh, good God. Dangerous, I tell you. I tried walking along the path, but it started disappearing with every step I took. Copies are such a big one. Why did you do it? You're like, what happened? I know there's a life there. I know. It's just not really worth it. Having trouble Discerning. Not all of these are. I'm at risk. Good at figuring out where exactly to go. There we go. That was easy. Woohoo! If it did take a few tries, I had to figure out which way to go. That was the only thing slightly challenging about it. About to look at lives again. Yes, I am. What, Poppy? What's wrong, Mama? I just walked off the edge because I was too busy paying attention to my dog. I forgot that I had a finger on this freaking analog. Oops. Sudden battle rock barrage. Yeah, kick me with your tail. I know your head. A little puddle bug. Well, you just wasted that.
Woo!
So you fall over here, I'm freaking dragon. I was so confused for a second there. I thought maybe I could jump over it, but apparently... I bet. Now I know! such a simple one. Like, it's not even a challenge. I'm gonna go back. Because I do it every time. Breaking into the battle rock. And it's alright. Sorry to press there as well.
Yes!
I could have hit it so bad, like, proving for me not. That was scary. It's my way of thanking you for your help. I'll make short work for you. Hey. This game. Do be making me want to riot sometimes. Here we go again with the annoyingness that I hate. You just couldn't let me have 5 minutes apiece. It had to be more chaos. No. No. Oh God, really? I said no, asshole. Jesus. Fine, don't let me up there, you asshole. Just wanted to see if I could hit the damn button. Just won't let me do that. Just won't let me do anything. Why are you chasing me? Oh. Oh. Never mind. I missed again. How am I missing so many freaking times in a row? You're literally right there. Hit it. Get it. Thank you. I appreciate your cooperation. A lot of nonsense. A lot of nonsense. No, but wait. There's more nonsense. Where's that go? I even want to know. Well, that's clearly not going to work. Why did you walk in a circle? Why did you do that? You did that on purpose. You knew that was gonna screw me over. Why did you do that? And he did it again. He walked right into it. Again. Lord have mercy. I can't go 5 minutes of progress. It is not working my favor. I know there's a life there. I know. But it's just not worth it. It's just not worth it. I can't do that. Don't play up here. Sniff. Sniffles. I felt that. I'm just vibing with my doggo. You hear something I don't. Top maniac, top man try. That's a weirder name than the first few names. Oh, come on. Really? Really? So basically, I can't hurt any of you, is what you're telling me. Oh my god! Yep. That's basically what's telling me. Took a life and lost it. Just like I always do. Puppy, are you okay? Seem depressed. Okay. trolls hate me right now. They've been doing this all day. Ever since I started recording. They just want to be weird. You got to this. What's nipping my name? You did this. Thank you, oh sweet cradle. I'll show you a short that is your over. And... That's not what I want. I don't know which way to go. Is it this way or the other way? I was doing so well. I was taking so well. I have to do all of that again. Thank you. This can be a fan. Rambunctious. To be completely honest with you. Every time my Joypa makes noise, he looks at me like I did. Like, I'm not in control of that part. I can show you something helpful for my 3-star bits. I was almost at his ass. I if I'm being completely honest. No. I am gonna call this episode here. About 2 hours on this. Not bad. Getting my longer episodes up now. Anyway. Thanks for putting up my nonsense. And I will see you next time. Bye!